Hey, welcome back to News 4. Great day. We're glad you're on board. You know, a lot of organizations are having to make changes to their events this year, but luckily, many of them are still happening. So if you find yourself running around town this weekend, keep in mind the great events. Steve Harris is live from where the St. Louis Greek Fest will be going curbside this year, brought to you by New Balance St. Louis. Steve, what's going on out there?
Well, I can't pronounce it. But I can tell you that the translation is delicious slash heavenly. But you know who can pronounce it? Tony here, Tony Theranos. I've actually been here several times. It's usually in May when I come out and do this, but this year things change. What's going on?
That's right. You know, normally we have our festival, Greek festival, Memorial Day weekend, Steve. Usually it's Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. And because of the epidemic, we had to shift gears, if you will. All the food is going to be prepared fresh. So what we've done is we've made it easy for people to be able to order their food. If you go online to stlgreekfest.com, you'll see a button there. You'll hit that button, and what it'll do is it'll ask you what you want to order. It shows the entire menu with the pricing, and it'll show you exactly when would you like to pick it up. Give us a time and a date as such. So we're making it real convenient where you don't even have to worry about paying for it here at the church. Basically, it's all paid for online, if you will. And what happens is that when you order is ready, all you have to do is drive up, and it's basically a taste of Greece without getting out of your car.
Curbside, if you will. Jim, show us the kitchen. You guys are still cooking here. How long, when did you start doing all this cooking? I know it takes you a while to get it all together.
Well, the ladies were coming in, you know, basically on Wednesdays, and there was a group of 25 to maybe 30 or 40 ladies that would come in on Wednesdays, and they'd really start preparing the things like the stuffed grape leaves, the spanakopita, the tiropita. George is our cook, basically, and what George is doing is basically preparing everything fresh. Everything is being made today. So that when your order is ready, basically you're going to get fresh items.
And I'm smelling that, and it smells really, really good. You've been working for a while, George?
Hello, everything. Yes, we've been working all night, and you know, it's a great family here. We got all together, and we have that great food, ingredients of Greece, Greek dressing, Greek salad, the roasted chicken, and we're making gyros, of course, kebabs. Spanakopita with the spinach pie and cheese pie. All the desserts. I see you guys.
Oh, this is going home with me, I think.
That's exactly right.
Do we have time to make a gyro sandwich?
Oh, you know what? I don't know that we do right now, but you can go ahead and make one. I'll show it later. Or enjoy it later for sure. But that's what's going on out here. This is out in Town and Country.
That's right.
Town and Country. And again, the website is what?
It's www.stlgreekfest.com. We're at 1755 DePere Road, right off of Manchester and 270. We invite people to come. It starts at 11 o'clock during the day, and we're open until 8 o'clock at night. It'll be basically Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
He's going for it. Not bad. Oh, hey, one more thing. You said when people come up, they want to add to their order. They can't do that.
That's
right?
Correct. You know, once they go on the website and they place their order there, Steve, that's what they'll really receive. We don't have the accommodations of being able to do custom stuff when they just drive up.
Got it. Look at that. I said he didn't have time. I was wrong. I did not realize how fast this guy is. That is good stuff.
We're here, and also, you know, I want to introduce Chef Ryan. He's here to help us out and do the event.
Oh, look at that. How about that? See? Oh, what do you think, Ken?
Yeah, that looks tasty. Tell Tony, I missed the food, but tell Tony we miss seeing the kids dance the most. They were great.
So basically, this is the pastry box, too. Right. Basically, Steve, that you know, you can order a variety of the pastries. We have six particular pastries that we're offering as such.
We're so out of time. We're way over. Tell them we love them. Tell them we love them. Thank you, Steve.
Sounds like a lot of fun out
there, man. I wish I could go. Running Around Town is brought to us by New Balance St. Louis. Stop by their three area locations or find them on the web at newbalancestlouis.com.